Spirit of the Lord is upon this congregation. The Spirit of the Lord is upon this city. The Spirit of the Lord is upon this nation. I heard the Holy Ghost say, never will I leave you and never will I forsake you. I heard the Spirit of the Lord say, I am not done with the United States. I am not done with America. I am not done with these things. I will begin to heal your heart and heal the wounds. The boldness of God is going to come upon His church. We're going to stand up and see victory like never before. Never will I leave you. Never will I forsake you. I began to see unparalleled prosperity come upon the bold. I began to see unparalleled prosperity come upon those that will not shrink back. I want to honor the pastors of our house. Our pastors have stood during a time when many people lay down. They've stood up. The Lord Jesus is going to begin to ignite fire in your bones. Listen to me very carefully. The Spirit of the Lord is saying, as you obey my voice, as you stand in love, as you stay out of fear, I will use you as a weapon.